Welcome to Flashback Favorites. I'm Music Mike. Thanks for joining me again. One of the biggest groups of the British Invasion era has got to be the Hollies. The Hollies had a huge string of hits through the 60s, and their hit-making continued well into the 70s. Around 1974, when the Hollies had a hit on the radio called The Air That I Breathe, they were paying close attention to another artist over in the U.S. working on his latest album. That guy was Bruce Springsteen. In fact, Alan Clark of the Hollies liked what he heard so much by Bruce that he decided to record a version of Born to Run in the fall of 74, about a year before we heard it from Bruce Springsteen. Now, in early 75, the Hollies as a group decided to record a song by Bruce called Sandy. We feature it today on Flashback Favorites. Now, the Hollies version, of course, has that outstanding four-part harmony and lush instrumentation. If you've never heard it, I think you're going to like it. It made it up to number 85 on the charts in early 75. Here's the Hollies with Sandy on Flashback Favorites.
Forcing the light to all those stony faces left stranded on this warm July.
And the boys from the casino dance with their shirts open like Latin lovers on the shore,
chasing all those silly New York virgins by the score.
Rising behind us, those pale lights are carnival life forever. Oh, love me tonight, I promise I'll love you forever.
Oh, I mean it, Sandy girl. I was seeing lost her desire for me. I spoke with her last night. She said she won't set herself on fire for me anymore.
Did you hear the cops finally busted Madame Marie for telling fortunes better than they do?
For me, this boardwalk life's through.
You oughta quit this scene too.